It did me something that I even end, almost end my life after being to abortion. Now I'm not okay for him now. Now I now see another woman. Now the fresh woman. You now go ahead and marry another woman.
It's not part of that mistake why I tell you that now.
Not part of the mistake.
And this abortion, you be saying, now because I never did ready.
You never did ready? That's okay, wait, she removed belly for you 2 times. In the name of saying you never did ready. When you can't date ready, you can't go marry another person.
Yeah, in fact, I almost end my life. Sometimes he beat me up. Sometimes he do many stupid things. He do many things that I don't even expect from him, but this guy I love.
What do you want to do with that since you have a wife?
It is medical, don't prove say she not get a womb.
She no get womb.
She no get womb.
Wait, on our hospital, they say that she no get womb.
We go to hospital, they say she no get womb.
Oh, wait.
That's why.
So it's because your wife no go feel born. That's why you have the cause come
verse,
to me.
No verse.
Don't leave my front. Leave my front. What is wrong with you? Don't ever near me. I will never forgive you. I will never forgive you.
What's up, beautiful people? It's your favorite boy, Ima the Creator. And whether you like it or not, guys, things they happen. Today I'm here with
Mr. Chike.
So guys, see, I don't want to beat around this time around. I want you to hear what Mr. Chike has to say, because this one touch me. But more than you know about myself. So bros, how many you explain what you tell me?
Baba, I don't see many of your videos where you don't help many people with their relationship.
Okay.
I mean, I come so that you could help me restore my relationship.
Okay. What did it happen for your relationship?
You get one woman where I love so much.
Okay.
Me, I don't spend 4 years for this relationship. You know how this relationship they go now. Sometimes things they happen, I can't break her heart.
You break her heart?
Yes, I break her heart.
Okay.
And like this, you know, even 1 year everything happened.
Wait, you said I done this for four years. Before you break her heart.
Yes.
Okay. So what thing they happen now?
Like this now, I need her back. Based on see, Baba, I love this woman.
Wait, how long now don't break up? Like how long the break up don't be now?
For 1 year now. After 4 years relationship.
After I did for 4 years, and yes. I break up, so 1 year don't pass.
Yes.
Now you won't come go back to
try again. Based on many things we don't share together, and I love this man very well.
If you love her, why you gonna break up with them?
Many things. I'm not gonna tell you like many things they.
So now you want her back for your life?
But this one no one hear my explanation.
What if she don't marry another person? Maybe she don't do another person.
But she need to hear me out. She need to hear me out. I know sir, I know do well for my own side, but me she hear me out.
So what thing you want me to do for you now?
Me I want me to come in peace and say I don't see many relationship where you don't restore.
Ah.
Even though besides, I don't see your video, for no comments, I come see you, make I explain myself to you.
You sabi her place?
I sabi her place.
You sure she could be around?
She could be around, yes.
Okay, for the first time you admit that you fuck up. Omo, I don't know, Sha, until we reach there. What's your name?
I didn't have Choma.
Choma?
Yeah.
Ah, Omo. You know what it is, guys? We need to go and see Choma. Him say na him fuck up. He accept. And now he wants her back after 1 year. My own question, are you sure say she never deal with another person? Because if you don't deal with another person, you go hard.
But me she just hear me out.
Make she hear you out.
Me hear me out. Based on the connection we get.
Okay.
That 4 years, many things there between us. We you know if you go like that.
Guys, let's go and see Choma. Let's not beat around the bush, guys. First of all, I want to tell you thank you for agreeing to come outside. Because I know they say normally if not a random person come find you as for house, you agree come out. So I just want to say I appreciate your giving me the audience to want to talk to you. Okay. So please, do you know this man here?
He's my ex.
He's your ex?
Yes.
Okay, fine. Okay, I don't want to beat around the bush here. He already told me everything that happened. And I mean everything. I know he messed up in the relationship. He said you guys dated for 4 years.
Yeah.
And then he broke up with you. But now, it's been a year since the breakup. And now he wants you back. And he wants you back into his life. Please, how is that even possible? Is this the possible?
Want who back me?
Yes.
After everything done to me?
Okay, fine. I know he did you wrong. He said it that he did you wrong. And he take because you know he said he he accepts that he's wrong. So, please, I don't know. First of all, I don't even know if you don't have a man now, because it's been over a year. But then, I know there will still be an atom of feelings for him from you, since you guys, that's it. And according to him, he said, you guys shared a lot. You guys have a lot of memories together, and he would actually want to bring that back to life. So,
we shared a lot before, but he really remember that thing before he broke up with me. He did me something that I even end, almost end my life, if not because of my friends. Then why are you here? I've already moved on, so move on.
Okay. I don't know. He has told me his own part. So, I don't know, if you don't mind, can you actually tell me your own part of the story? What really happened? How did you guys end up?
You see this idiot here?
Okay.
We are dating for 4 years.
Okay.
So, after the 4 years we are dating, so I have 2 abortions. The first one, Sasha bought the pregnancy. The second one, Sasha bought the pregnancy. What I've done to this guy? So, I still remember, even when you don't have anything, you don't have even money to rent house, I said, okay, let me accommodate him.
You accommodated him?
Yes, I accommodated him. I said, come, let's start plan together. You know, money is not everything, but it's because of the love. That's why I said, okay, come, stay with my house. Let's
make plans. Let's
be together. So along the line, suddenly just change. I was even so surprised. Then sometimes, the way you do things, I would ask and say, babe, what is happening? Why are you doing like this? You just like, don't even mind me. Just misbehaving anyhow.
And that time, he's still staying with you.
He's still staying with me. And I was even surprised before you know it, because already having small more money, you already have money. Now I'm not okay. After doing 2 abortion, now I'm not okay for him. Now I see another woman. Now the fresh woman. Now go ahead and marry another woman.
Wait, he married another person.
You know, another person.
Bro, she married another person.
Was I don't marry?
Inside the space of that 1 year, you marry another person.
Yes.
But you know, tell me say you marry person now. You know, tell me say you don't marry. Just tell me say when I break up after 1 year, you won't come back. You know, tell me say you marry now.
Was not part of that mistake. Why I tell you that now?
Not part of the mistake.
And those abortion, you be saying now because I never did ready.
You never did ready. That okay, wait. She removed belly for you 2 times in the name of saying you never did ready. When you can't did ready, you gonna go marry another person. Abba now, bro. You no try now. Abba, I beg I hear you.
So, after everything, yeah. In fact, I almost end my life. If not my friend, they will deal with me. You know, so many things happen. I regret why I even end up with him. So I was okay. After everything along the line, I have to move on. So many things. Sometimes he beats me up. Sometimes he do many stupid things. He do many things that I don't even expect from him. But this guy I love. Okay, then because you don't even remember what we share. Now you are coming back to me. Then why are you here? Why are you here? Move on your life.
Wait, I want to ask one question now. Inside the space of that 1 year when I break up, you marry.
Yes.
So obviously you are married now.
Yes, I'm married.
What do you want to do with that since you have a wife?
For the reason, say I'll be first son, I'm a child of my family.
Mm-hmm.
No picking for my marriage yet.
No picking?
Yes.
So the woman where you marry, never born for you?
Never born for me.
Why? Picking no, they come once like that now.
But as first child now.
Mm-mm. Forget. If now your problem be that one,
pressure don't do for my family.
I understand, but if now your problem be that one, Pekin go come later. You know me say you marry this year, you were born this year. You don't understand.
Papa no be so. Papa no be so. I know say child, he come at God time. But this is my wife. We don't try many things. We don't try.
Papa, now just 1 year be this now. Which one mean I don't try many things?
We don't try many things. Medical don't prove say she no get womb.
She no get womb.
She no get womb.
Wait, on our hospital, they say that she no get womb.
We go to hospital, they say she no get womb.
She no get womb.
She no get womb. She no be born.
She no be born.
She no be born.
Oh wait.
That's why.
So it's because your wife no go feel born. That's why you have the ghost
no
come
verse,
to me.
No verse.
Don't hit my friend. Hit my friend. What is wrong with you? Don't ever near me. What is wrong with you? So because your wife no feel born now, so you come to me because I can born after having 2 abortions for you. If you near me, you can't slap out or give me. Are you mad? What's wrong with you? Don't ever even near me.
Wait. Okay, so as you discover, see your wife, no feel born now. You go decide to get fine. Pressure don't come out, abortion for you. I don't do abortion for you 2 times. Now go feel born, they're picking for you now. Eh?
But no, because I love you. I love her.
Okay, now you love her.
I love her.
When you go marry another person that time, you know.
Mistake.
Which kind of mistake be that? Okay, what if they say that one?
Pressure on the day.
What if they say that one don't burn? What if they say she burn for you? You go still come back, come beg her. You go still not say you love her.
I still love her. And my first love.
Okay, now your first love. Your first love. You date her for 2 years. For 4 years. Your first love. She get better for you 2 times. You tell me you go, make she go remove her because you know if you take care of the king, you know the capable at, the, yes, at that time. Then when money come, they enter your hand, you can't go marry another person, forgetting your first love. Now the person you can't marry, no can feel born for you. You can't come back to your first love. Baba, reason now. Now you just do this kind of thing to you, agree? Eh?
Because
the last person a woman they leave man, Now you even do him. Eh? Now you leave him now. Money enter your hand small. You don't leave person ready for you. Now, persuade you marry, you know, can feel born for you now. You can't come back. If now, imagine saying now you go feel.
But I need picking.
You need picking. Now she be baby factory.
But don't be so. Eh? So.
Okay.
Don't be so. If
Mo say she agree for you now, what thing go come happen to the wife when you get for house? Eh? You want marry my second wife? Eh? No, tell me now. You want marry her second wife? If Mo say finally now she agree for you, what thing will happen to the wife when you keep for house?
Oh, go sit down.
If you know what is good for you, just leave my front.
Leave here.
If you know what is good for you, just leave here.
You know, say you know try.
Just leave here.
You know, say I love you.
So, because your wife, he never born for you. Now you come back to me. Come and do what?
As baby factory now.
So you come back to me. See, remember the past.
Remember what we
shared. I'm respecting you. Take this back.
I even want to ask, do you have a man in your life now?
Yes, I have somebody in my life. Yes. I don't need him anymore.
But I remember the past, mama.
So.
What do you want me to capture the man when she did it now?
No, that one will sort him out now.
How? She don't get man. You don't get wife. On God's time, anything can still happen. Wait, God, I beg. You know, check all these things before you marry. Now, you don't even know the person you married to. You don't know in past. You don't know how that person be. Just because you're fine, you don't get money now. You don't see fine woman. This one you don't neglect this one. You don't follow fine woman. No, fine woman not be born for you now. You can't come back to your vomit. Can you imagine?
Let me beg, I beg.
What I want tell her now? She do it so. Okay, if I beg her for you now, what if I put to the man when she done the date? The man will help her outgrown you. Will help her to forget you.
No concern me now. I want her back.
Because you want me to born for you. Because you want picking.
I'm sorry.
Eh? Because you want picking her. Why you the beg her? Abi, which other reason you the beg her for?
I would never forgive you.
Come on, bro. You no try. Person they would do for 4 good years. He suffer for you, even accommodate you. In the place of accommodating you, he get belly for you. You tell him you go remove him 2 times. When you go start to the 6 month more change, you come up from your house, you go marry another woman. Abba now. And now you can't come and say you won't beg her. You won't make she agree. You go pursue your wife, come up for house. If she agree for you now, you go pursue your wife, come up for house. Now, you don't say, okay, fine. She no get womb. There's nothing she can offer you again. Abina, she no get womb, there's nothing she can offer you. So what to you now, what's the essence of the marriage? Abi? The marriage no get essence again. Marriage your wife no feel bump picking. It's meaningless. Now what do you feel now be that? Now why you come beg her and I make she come? You beg her to come marry you, Abina, waiting. Yeah, Abi make she don't make idea, they make you the bump for you that you go still remember for your marriage. Which one?
I go.
Me,
I go marry her.
You go marry her?
I go marry her.
Then what you go happen to your wife? Your wife where they house now, what's gonna happen to him?
Who you want marry? Who you want marry? Me? Marry who? Over my dead body.
Bros, if you ask me, normally this nobody just they come beg, make person forgive you once. You know they happen like that. You know understand? So you need to give this lady time. I beg. Even if at all, you need to give her time.
See, I want to warn you. This is the first time and the last time you come to my place again. Don't ever come to my place because I will never forgive you. Nonsense.
Come on, bro. See. Hey God, I mean, you know try you. You know, you don't say you know try. You know. I be you now. What do you want to do now? She says she no go ever forgive you. You do her wrong now, Baba. I be you now. What are you gonna do now? Your wife cannot be born for you again. So like, now she just be empty. Hey God, I beg. You know, man, I cannot like to talk this way. She be empty buying for us now. She just did. They shop your food. I be you go adopt.
Well, I know adopt. That's why
eh? I'm and the only option be that too. Since she don't marry her, and nothing I can do. I have to go adopt too.
But she never marry now.
Who? This your woman.
She never married.
She never married. She not be your woman. No, they call her your woman. She not be your woman again. Tell me she be your woman. Don't pass. No, that's not. No, they call her your woman again. Finally, she says she not do. You can go and find another person. Bless you. You did good at finding woman away. You go find another woman.
Be that one. Now the person where you don't love me. First love. Me, I don't go through many things now. Even when I don't get.
Then when you can't get, you can't leave her. Reason now. You don't make sense, guys. What do you think about this matter? Because as a be like this now, me, no. Nobody go want take him. Person went so far with you, accommodate you. In the place of accommodating you, you go and belay two times. Because you don't get money, you beg and she remove the belay. When the money can they come, you can't go marry another person. Go come, cash you. The person no come get him, they born for you. And you'll be first born. How you see him now? Guys, drop your opinion in the comment section. Thank you. God bless you.